backed by the Saudi-led coalition and emboldened by its air and sea attack on Hudaida, these fighters are on the go, heading towards the city.
Hopefully, in just a few days, we will reach Hudaida. Whatever the Houthis do, we will trace them. We will achieve victory. Our morale is high. Whatever the sacrifices, we won't surrender.
Wednesday's assault marks the first time Arab states have tried to capture the strongly defended city. Houthi rebels are determined to hold on to it.
Hudaida will not fall. Our message to the aggressors is don't dream of entering Hudaida. This won't happen as long as we are alive.
Control of this port is crucial. Houthi fighters need it to get weapons supplied by their only backer in the region, Iran. The rebels control not only Hudaida, but also the capital, Sana'a, and other big cities. If the Arab alliance is going to oust them, it needs to cut off their supply chain. Capturing Hudaida would give them that chance. The port is also vital to get food aid to Yemen's starving people. Humanitarian aid blockades have brought the country to the brink of famine and helped spread treatable diseases like cholera. The United Nations calls it potentially catastrophic.
The message is go back to the negotiating table as soon as possible.
Still, neither side is willing yet to lay down their weapons and negotiate peace. Staci Bivens, TRT World.